हेलो डियर लर्नर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बी अ लर्नर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक टेंस। टेंस इज नथिंग बट द टाइम। इट टेल्स अस अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइमिंग्स। नाउ इन डिटेल इफ आई विल टेल यू, इट टेल्स अस अबाउट द एक्शन व्हिच इज हैपनिंग इन प्रेजेंट टाइम, पास्ट टाइम और फ्यूचर टाइम। So let's begin. The first we are going to study about the simple present tense. In this video, I am going to explain you about the first form of present tense, that is simple present tense. A simple present tense, it tells about the facts or the actions which happen on everyday basis. For example, the sun rises in the east. I take bath every day. These actions are going to happen every day. So this is nothing but simple present tense. Let us see the rule. In positive sentence, subject plus verb S or ES form plus object. Example, Romy loves to eat burgers. See, you can see Romy is subject, loves is verb S form. Negative sentence, subject plus do slash does plus not plus verb plus object. Example, Romy does not love to eat burgers. Same, Romy is subject. We have used the verb does, not, love is the verb. When we are writing negative sentence, we will use only simple form of the verb. In positive sentence, we have used S or ES form of the verb. Next comes interrogative sentence. Do slash does plus subject plus verb plus object? Question mark. Does Romy love to eat burgers? In this way, we are going to use these three rules to make simple present tense, positive sentence, negative sentence and interrogative sentence. Let us go ahead. These are the few examples which I have prepared specially for you so that you will understand this rule in perfect way. First sentence, he goes to school every morning. He is the subject. Goes is the ES form of go. Second sentence, she understands English. She is the subject. Understands, S form of the verb understand. Third sentence, it mixes the sand and the water. Mixes. It is the ES form of mix. Here it is subject. Next, she tries very hard. He tries very hard. He is subject. The word tries is ES form of the verb trying. Last sentence, she enjoys playing the piano. She is the subject. Enjoys is the S form of the verb enjoy. I hope you have understood these examples. Let us see what are the S and ES form, how we can prepare it from the verb. The first word you can see, live, lives. Sit, sits. Stay, stays. These are the S form of the verb. Try, tries. Carry, carries. These are ES form of the verb. Miss, misses. Buzz, buzzes. Catch, catches. Fix, fixes. Go, goes. Do, does. So this how we can prepare S and ES form of the verb. I have made one separate video of S and ES form of the verb. You can go and check in my channel. Subscribe my channel so that you can easily find out old and new videos, whichever you want as per your topics. Some few more S and ES verbs with the sentences. Carry, carries. Hurry, hurries. Copy, copies. Cry, cries. Fly, flies. Marry, marries. Study, studies. Worry, worries. Bully, bullies. Let us prepare some sentence. A cat carries its kitten with its mouth. A cat is a subject. Carries is ES form of the verb carry. Mr. Chen hurries to work every morning. Mr. Chen is the subject. Hurries is the hurry form of the verb. The baby cries a lot at night. The baby is the subject. Cries is the ES form of the verb crying. This plane flies to the island every day. This plane is the subject. Flies is the ES form to the verb flying. Alice tries hard at school. Alice is the subject. Tries is the ES form of verb try. She copies all the question in her notebook. She is the subject. Copies is the ES form of the verb copy. I hope you have understood the simple present tense very perfectly. Simple present tense, it tells us about the actions which has happened just now. Second, it happens regularly every day. For example, I take bath daily. I brush my teeth. People walk on the road. I hope you have understood this topic perfectly. Practice it well. Give some comments in the comment box if you have any doubts. Subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a wonderful day ahead.